I want you to close your eyes. I want to ask you, how are you? What heaviness are you carrying? What tears do you hold back? What pain, what fears are kept inside? You don't have to hold on to those fears, you just take one step at a time. Not to say that one day these fears are just going to completely disappear, but can you forgive those who've hurt you? Because that's when healing starts. Picture yourself in an open area. There's no buildings and there's no shelter, and there's a storm above you. And this storm represents the situations in your life. And you don't tell anybody what you're going through, because first of all, they wouldn't understand. And second of all, they can't even help you anyway. You don't have to do this alone. You can talk to counselors, you can talk to people you trust. And you're going to talk to whoever you talk to. But hold on to that person who you think might help you. And imagine them right now saying that they can't stop the storm right now, but they will hold you and keep you warm until the storm passes. Because when they hold you, the storm's still there, but it's okay. Because they're with you all the way. You're in this storm and you're down on your knees and you're cold and you're weak and you feel like this is the end. Are you not still here? Open your eyes. You are still here. You have a choice to either give up or keep going. Give up or get up. When you fail, try again and again and again. For as long as I try, there's always that chance of getting up. And it's not the end until you've given up. And just the fact that you're here should persuade you that you have another chance to get back up. But I just want you to know that it's not the end. There's still hope.